Hey guys, how you doing? I'm Nyx, and I'm back for another journal session with you. So I'm not consistent for uploading once a week for the past month because I've been very busy at school, and making a new content here in YouTube is a constant struggle for me. But no matter how busy I am, I'll be sharing to you the proof that I still make time for the things that I love doing. For someone like me who loves watching movies and series so much, this video is for you. This journal is far from being finished, but I'll be showing you what I made so far. So after years of journaling, I realized that movies and series that I watch take a lot of space to my daily journal. So I finally decided to have a separate journal for my watch list. This will serve as a tracker or checklist for the shows that I already watch and shows that I'm going to watch. So this is the notebook that I bought just for my watch list. It's a Vecco dotted journal that only costs 105 pesos. I actually like this so much, and I think it's also a good quality for a daily journal or a bullet journal. And I will definitely recommend this one for those who want to start their own journal. Anyway, let's start setting up my new journal. So for the cover, I just write this quote and a doodle from my favorite Instagram icon, Catnips. It's a fictional sticker then or character. So I got this inspired from Catnips. I also included the movies that I already watched from 2015 when I first started journaling and listing. So here's some of the checklist that was inspired from Pinterest. This helps me to track the movies that I already watched and not. I have more page spread set of plans for this watchlist journal, so expect for a flip-through video of this one by the end of the year. That's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. And by the way, we just hit 200 subs. So thank you everyone who subscribed to my channel. That means a lot to me. So stay tuned. Bye.